Double circulation occurs in human heart. Now, the left atrium, the left ventricle, right atrium, right ventricle. We discussed on the left side, it is oxygenated blood, left on the left side, left to the subject, it is oxygenated blood, and on the right side, it is deoxygenated blood, right? Now, the oxygenated blood which is coming into the left atrium will enter into left ventricle, and from left ventricle it is pumped to tissues. The oxygenated blood is pumped to tissues. We know oxygen is taken up by tissues and carbon dioxide is released from the tissues, and that deoxygenated blood from tissues, it is coming to right atrium. That deoxygenated blood from right atrium will go into right ventricle, and from right ventricle the deoxygenated blood will come to the lungs. It will come to the lungs. Now in lungs there is exchange of gases, and the oxygenated blood again is coming from lungs through pulmonary veins, it will come into left atrium. So this is how, this is one circuit. So the blood will pass through heart twice in one circuit. From the tissues it is coming to heart, from the heart it is going to the lungs, and from the lungs again it is coming to the heart, and from the heart it is pumped to all the parts of the body. So that means in one circuit it is passing through, the blood is passing through the heart twice. That's why it's called as double circulation. Double circulation is seen in case of all hearts which are four chambered. It is seen in crocodiles, birds and mammalian hearts, you see double circulation. Now this is the lesser circulation, this is the greater circulation. The lesser circulation, the blood is coming to lungs. Which blood is coming? The deoxygenated blood is coming to lungs and oxygenated blood is going back to the heart. This is called as pulmonary circulation. Pulmonary means lungs. Circulation involving lungs. Blood coming to lungs and blood is going away from lungs. That is the pulmonary circulation. It is called lesser circulation. You call it lesser because the blood is coming very close. From heart it is coming to lungs. Lungs are present very close to the heart. And this is called systemic circulation. Oxygenated blood is coming from heart to tissues. Deoxygenated blood is going from tissues to heart. This is called systemic circulation. This is also called greater circulation. Greater circulation. So in greater circulation, the heart is pumping blood with oxygen, nutrients, and it is going to all parts of the body. And from the tissues, the waste and carbon dioxide are collected back by heart. So this circulation, which involves the supply of blood to tissues or organs and sending of blood away from that organs or tissues, is called as systemic circulation. Now pulmonary circulation and systemic circulation together, it is called as double circulation.